This is an early look at your Friday forecast. The same weather system that has been providing us with periods of rain and a few thunderstorms over recent days continues to hang around on Friday. Now, the rain is not going to be as common as it has been recently, but we will still have some raindrops around during the morning into the afternoon. A few thunderstorms are possible, but at this point, no severe weather expected as far as storm activity. What we're going to see happen once we get past noon, basically in the window between noon and 4, the winds are going to really pick up in speed. The rain will clear the area by evening, but it's in these spots from LaGrange down to Kendallville over to Defiance and Bryan where we could have wind gusts up to around 50 miles per hour. And when you team those wind speeds with the 2 to 3 inch rainfall totals we've had in these spots over the past day, day and a half, it's going to be a whole lot easier for trees to come down and for power lines to come down. So we could see storm-like damage in those spots with little storm activity actually being around. Things will really calm down once we get into our Friday night. The winds decrease greatly. We're going to be dry, and then Saturday, a nice amount of sunshine expected. That'll be a beautiful day. Sunday, more clouds around, and we'll see periods of rain. 73 is our Friday high. On Saturday, 74. Back to 73 on Sunday. On Monday, 68. Tuesday, election day, sunny and 70. Wednesday, 77. Thursday, 75. Could see some rain and a few thunderstorms then. Upper 60s for Friday, then the following weekend, high temperatures around 70. That's your latest forecast update.